Filipino tycoon John Go Hongwei Jr., who built a sprawling business empire from a modest trading business he ran on a bicycle, has died. He was 93. His son Lance announced in a text message that the elder Go Hongwei passed away peacefully at 11:41 p.m. on Saturday, November 9. Forbes magazine listed Mr. Go Hongwei as the third richest Filipino with a net worth of $5.3 billion. JG Summit and Robinson's retail holdings are currently among the Philippines' largest family-run conglomerates, with a market capitalization of over $20 billion and interest in air transportation, telecommunications, banking, food, property, retail, media, and petrochemicals. Mr. Go Hongwei was born in Gulangyu, Xiamen, in Fujian Province in China. His family migrated to Cebu Province in the Philippines, where his father bought several movie theaters. The family business folded when his father died and creditors swooped in. Mr. Go Hongwei, at 13, suddenly found himself supporting his mom and siblings. He bought a bicycle and began selling garlic cooked peanuts, soap, candles, and other small items he can fit in his basket in school and in the streets of Cebu during the Japanese occupation of the Philippines that began in 1942. As the Second World War drew to a close, he broadened his inventory and used a sail-powered outrigger to trade goods in Manila and farther south in Lucena Province. By the time the Americans reclaimed control of the Philippines, he already had enough money to travel to the United States to buy shoes, clothing, newspapers, and other second-hand goods that he would then sell at small storefront he rented in Cebu. In 1954, with his trading business bogged down by import controls, Mr. Go Hongwei branched out into cornstarch production. Despite having hardly any capital to offer as security, Mr. Go Hongwei managed to secure a loan of 500,000 pesos from a fellow Chinese immigrant, banker Albino Sisip. In 1990s, he branched into retail with a chain of shopping malls and groceries. He invested in properties and petrochemicals. His company rolled out budget airline Cebu Pacific in 1996. Cheapy C2N Nissan Cup noodles are on offer aboard Cebu Pacific, the Philippines' pioneer budget airline, which eventually rose to be its biggest. The carrier, named after Go Hongwei's home province, aims to fly its 300 million passenger by 2020. During a sale last March, 20 million Filipinos participated in just one day. Go Hongwei's only son, Lance, said his father got the idea for Cebu Pacific in the late 1980s after flying Southwest Airlines in the USA. At the time, the government of then-President Cory Aquino was liberalizing air travel. The Go Hongwei's also lost in the bid for Philippine Airlines. "We lost the bid for PAL. My dad felt he wanted to put up a competitor to PAL. He was in the States and read about a low-cost carrier called Southwest. And that's how it started," the young Go Hongwei said in a 2013 interview. Cebu Pacific recently finalized an order of 16 Airbus A330neo jets worth $4.8 billion, with an average age of 5 years. Its fleet is among the world's youngest. "Your humble beginnings inspired us. May you rest in peace, Mr. John Go Hongwei Jr."